Hey everybody, Johnny B. Good here, located right now in Troutville, Virginia. I am at the Travel Centers of America. I got empty yesterday or last night about 9:30 last night. And I came here to the TA and spent the night here. I was sucking on fumes. I was so scared to run out of diesel on the way here, but thank God I made it and spend the night here. And now I have a pre-plan picking up in Lyndhurst, Virginia, going to Joliet, Illinois. Right now the local time here is 11:43, and my load does not pick up until 1:30. This afternoon. So I thought I'd kill some time and do something good. Do something good for Blue. Give Blue a bath. She needs it really bad. Right now we're gonna do a truck wash and a washout. And for once, we are not at a Blue Beacon. We are in a place called Eagle Truck Wash, which I think, in my opinion, they do a better job than Blue Beacon. So, make sure we don't scrape anything here. I need a truck wash and a washout. The good thing about this place is we have an account here, and all I need to do is give them a PO number, which is 5058. So let's go, Blue. We have an account here, right? Well,
I'm not sure.
They said they do.
Well, you have to go in there and talk to the manager.
Okay. Over here?
Yep.
Hey there.
How's it going?
Well, says we have an account with you. Well, companies. My name is John.
What's your truck number?
Truck number is 41059.
Trailer?
53416.
What are you getting done?
Truck wash and a washout.
They give you a PO number?
Yes, sir. 5085.
We need a signed copy from them? Okay. No, it only printed one off.
Yeah, but on that count, it'll tell you.
No, it don't say nothing. It just says tractor, tractor reefer, and reefer washout.
Do I need to sign it?
Yeah, just go ahead and sign that for me. There you go. good.
Thank you.
Yep.
No. If it's extra, they won't pay for it. I'm sorry?
It's included in the wash.
Oh, if it's included, yeah, whatever. Welcome to Troutville, Virginia. There's a whole lot of nothing here except for the pilot, TA, and a McDonald's way over there with no truck parking. Thank you. Yeah, I've always thought you guys do a better job than the Blue Beacons.
That's what everybody say. Everybody who always come in, they always say that.
Too bad there's not a whole lot of you guys out there, you know?
Do the best we can, you know? Sometimes we might miss a spot here and there, you know? Do the best we can.
You want to hear a funny story, dude?
I hauled
a load of plants, right?
Uh-huh.
I'm telling you, the whole inside of the trailer was dirt, even to the roof. So I asked for a washout, and they did a real good job, except the ceiling was all full of soil, right?
Yeah.
I said, how come you're not cleaning the seal?
Yeah.
He said it's against company policy. I said, what is the purpose of a washout if the ceiling is not clean? I said, do you think the next guy that loads this trailer is gonna load this?
With
all that dirt? I couldn't believe it. They will clean the walls and the floor, but not the ceiling.
Everybody's talking about this when they come in. Everybody's talking about that blue chicken. I don't know.
And I couldn't figure out why. I said, if you're scared of liability, I'll sign anything. You know, the next shipper is not going to load this trailer the way it is.
Come over on this side. Hold
up. Sorry, Dad. No, company.
Pretty clean. The seats are pretty clean, though.
No, I just got lucky. It was raining the other day. There's a lock right there on the side. The yellow one. Thank you. thank you very much. You guys do a good job here, man. Thank you. Now you know why I say they do a better job than the Blue Beacons. Except they missed the windshield. Kind of missed that. Hey Blue, how's it feel to be cleaned? So now we gotta go to the TA and drip off a little bit. But I suppose we better stop here and take a look if they missed anything else. Looking pretty there, Blue. Catch you guys later. Peace.